Welcome back to another part of The Last of Us. Last time we killed Nora, one of the people that killed Joel, and we escaped
How long has Dina been missing?
the
Only a couple
hospital,
days.
and now we're on our way
When we first got here, she
through.
fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
Now we're on our way
Stop it.
through
You don't cross that girl.
to the aquarium to see what happens next. I wonder if we were supposed to go that way. Or do we go this way? No. Yeah, but this is. Because that was just for collectibles. What is that? Okay. And I got a door.
Hey, give me a hand. Through here.
Okay.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she.
Going down to there. All the.
Who did you hear it from?
Top manager. Make sure this area is clear. Wait for the other units. Then take the fight to the dock.
Okay.
Last time.
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
We have full code cover. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, Faith.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Oh, God. Oh God. There we go. That's where we're at. Dude, these sound effects, I can't get over them. They're so real. It's the exact same sound effects that definitely a person would. There's still more of them? Oh my God.
That'll do it.
Good.
These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
It's Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Okay. Wait, let's just check something. I'm curious. Oh, we have to go past that bus, so this is the way.
Posters.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like me, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before? About Dean. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
Because at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
I'm guessing it's this way. Yeah,
look,
we're on the right path.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
Okay. Stalkers, too. There we go.
I don't hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah. Thanks.
Oh god. Sorry guys. I'm just checking. Oh my god. I didn't realize there was more.
Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Is that really like you? We got in here for a collectible or two? Are we allowed? Is there any other way to go back? Maybe we just needed to come in here for like. Okay. Because there is a way to go back.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This way.
Okay. After you.
Yep, we are going on the right path. We were just... That was just a side for the collectible that I was going to get. Alright, we're gonna be going. We're going through some type of thing. Probably.
come, you know. If you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot, too, didn't he? He used to think he had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Adrian?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds... like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
My mom only had this one kid's book, The Root Child. It's about this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. It's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that.
Well.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Okay. Okay, this is the wolves, so we don't have to deal with. There's another dog? No! Damn. Yeah, that's definitely scars. Where is...
Who's got a visual on them?
Nothing over here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Careful, behind the truck. Anybody see them anywhere? Fuck's sake, anyone see them?
Negative contact.
Here's a pipe. Seems fine. What's it called again? Getting old.
All clear upstairs. Quiet.
Mm.
It's Miles! Someone got him! You hear me?
That was it.
I think that was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Alright. Let's get the new one. Right. Oh no! Oh, I was going the wrong way. The next workbench is up here. That's why I'm going up here. Gotta go this way anyway.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose. It's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe. Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Wait. Okay, so... we're going the right way.
This is wrecked.
I don't know.
I couldn't find the health pack.
Come. Brooklyn.
Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
There is the boat. Oh, we just gotta get to it.
We can get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
I really hope you make it. At this point. After this encounter, I'm gonna After this encounter, I'll end it.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Okay. I wonder if I could just kind of go where the boat was. So. No, it's all blocked off. Closer. I dare you. No! Alright, I think that's when I'm gonna end it, and we'll just... I wanted the murder all on the... Oh wait, they gave me a checkpoint. No! I gotta get the shotgun out for that part. It would take out two people. Or I can silently take these two out. Wait for this guy to come. Be smart about it.
Get away. Search the entire mall. Hunt her down.
Let's check. I got you covered.
There we go. I'm getting out of here. Alright. That's where I'm gonna end it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you for watching this part of The Last of Us Part 2. And see ya.